Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. That's a good start. Did you feel as though you were in the Royal Albert Hall then? Yeah, that's Sir David Wilcox setting of O Come All Ye Faithful, which starts every annual Christmas concert in the Royal Albert Hall. So if it's good enough for them, it's good enough for us. So I've got a little confession to make about this next piece. It's called Starburst, and I thought it was all about the star at Christmas time and what have you, but it's not. It's all about outer space. So I just want you to imagine you're on Santa's sleigh up in the stratosphere somewhere, and there's rockets and satellites all over the place. But it's a nice little piece. I hope you enjoy it. It's called Starburst. Thank you. Did you like that lively Christmas carol? We're going to feature our first soloist of the evening. We're going to have a cornet solo by our principal cornet player, Vicky Kennedy. She's going to play When a Child is Born. Vicky Kennedy. Change your mind. She's going to play Mary's Boy Child. So, have you got all your Christmas shopping done? No? No? You're not doing that? Oh dear. Are you flying? No, that's all right then. Having a bit of a rough time of it, aren't we? Yeah? Let's hope we can keep going. Anyway, at Christmas time, lots of people have stayed home and watched TV, and we get lots and lots of old films on, don't we? Yeah. So I thought what I might do is play a bit of film music at this time. Okay, this is the music to The Mask of Zorro. Remember that one? Yeah. Thank you. The Mask of Zorro. Did you see me having trouble with this music? Yeah? There's a simple reason for it. They forgot to bring my stand. So I've got these great big scores and this little bit of a thing here to put a wall on. So, anyway, we'll manage. So, what's the best-selling single record of all time? White Christmas, just for you. We're now going to feature our second soloist, our flugelhorn player. Now then, when I used to play a flugelhorn as well. It is actually the hardest instrument in band to play. Well, I used to make it sound as it was anyway. So this is Ray Curry.
Evening.
Everybody likes Ray. Yeah.
Except
yeah. His wife. And He always likes to sit on the front seat of the bus when we go away. And everybody are falling out who's going to sit with him. He's a really popular lad. And he's an avid reader. He's got a library at home that's second to none. Yeah, both books. And they had a fire at his house. Burnt his library down. Not a bigger fire than that. The only problem was, he hadn't finished colouring one of them in. Here we go, with Away in a Manger. that's better. Not only do we have some fine players in our band, we have some very fine musicians that go along with the playing. And the guy that does play the hardest instrument in the band, which is the, in my opinion, the soprano cornet, he's actually put pen to paper and done the piece for us. It's called Welcome to Christmas by Mike Kilmartin. And now for the piece that I announced earlier that was wrong. When a Child is Born. Okay, who made this famous? Johnny Mathis, well done. I'd give you a prize, but we haven't brought any.
Thank you.
It's amazing how many of these Christmas tunes keep coming round in different guises. You know, I think we base all our Christmas concerts on a dozen carols or something like that. This version of Christmas carols is called The Christmas Festival, put together by Leroy Anderson, one of this country's leading light music composers and arrangers. So here we'll take you up to the interval. Don't all dash to the toilet at once, there's only one. And I need it. So, here we go, take you to the interval. A Christmas festival.
Thank you. Thank you.